Right, so here we have an Xbox 360 game into a Blu-ray optical drive. So there it is. Here we have a few files, and none of these are recognizable except for this one. This is what we get. Big surprise. Thanks for watching.